So what are you guys' names, and what team are you from?
I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Courtney, and we're from Team 4859.
How old is your guys' team?
This is our fifth year. This will be currently.
And what's your guys' logo, and how was it inspired?
It's a cyber, and basically we came up with it because we're the Byron Bears, and it's just a bear that's kind of cyber-ish. I don't know.
What's your guys' what's your robot's name?
Millennium Fulcrum.
And what's its strong points?
It can go over a lot of defenses, and it's overall a strong player.
Yeah. We can get the low goals, and we can also shoot pretty good.
How has your robot and team changed over this season?
It's gotten bigger. It's gotten more modern. We've gotten more technology in it, and we've had a lot of more experience, I think.
We've also grown as a team. We've also gained almost half our team, I heard, is new this year, which is pretty good.
And are you guys having fun at the MRI?
Of course, it's always fun.
When don't you have fun at MRI? Okay, that's a really great question. I had a lab tech during lunch. What else can you ask for?
Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Yeah, it was fun.